Hi everyone, welcome to Mercanteinfiera Spring 23. We are here and we have a really busy day planned. We have an interview with Ilaria Dazzi, the brand manager of the Fiera, and we have to look around all of these buildings. There's at least four buildings. And you might be able to tell from my voice, my head cold is back with a vengeance. So we will be wearing masks, both of us, today. During the interview, if you can't understand me, I will put subtitles, but you'll see us wearing masks. So welcome, and let's go see what wonderful things we can find at the fair. Welcome to Mercanteinfiera Parma. We are here with Ilaria Dazzi, brand manager of the Fiera, and very happy to speak with her. Thank you so much for speaking with us today, Ilaria.
Thank you to all of you.
Now, this show has over 1,000 exhibitors and expected 50,000 visitors.
Yes.
What countries are most represented in that number?
USA, France, United Kingdom, Belgium, but also Italian people.
Of course. Wonderful. Okay. And what would you most like our viewers to know about Mercanteinfiera?
Mercanteinfiera is a sort of walk inside the treasures. I mean, it is a sort of journey inside art and culture. So I think that if you come to Mercanteinfiera, you can have an experience not only of business, but human experience. A lot of remembers of your past life and of your radici, we say in Italian.
Roots?
Yes,
roots. Excellent. Many of the viewers of this video will be coming from other countries.
Yes.
How would you suggest that? Do you have suggestions for them to best enjoy your Fiera?
I think that you have to come to Mercanteinfiera for visiting every pavilion. So you have to take time.
It does
a lot
take
of
time.
Time.
Yes,
it takes a lot of time. Probably more than one day if possible. And you have also to combine your business with your journey in Parma and yes, tasting food,
yes,
and tasting music, because this is not only fair of business, but also matching for people, traders, visitors, I mean everyone who works with this kind of proposal, and also who is in love with this kind of proposal.
Definitely, I agree with all of that. Now,
I know you are very curious to know which it is the most particular object.
Yes.
Yes, it is a part of the tree, the apple tree of William Shakespeare.
What?
Yes, it was a little part of the tree that was in the property of William Shakespeare.
Oh,
fantastic. Yes. More or less 4 or 5 years old.
Wow, that's amazing.
Yes.
There are many different things that people buy.
Yes.
What are some of the trends or
yes,
or the
modernism? Yes, and design. But above all, what now Italy is exporting all of it is what is made in Italy. I mean, the big brands. What makes Italy big all over the world? Giovanni, Milano, Uccellati, and many others. Because this is a part of our history that go abroad and meet other countries.
Ilaria, thank you so much for joining us today. I'm sure our viewers are going to be very excited to hear all of
this. I wait for you.
Yes, everybody should come.
Thank you. Thank you, Tammy. Thank you for your time and for your country.
So great
thank
to
you.
Meet you.
Excellent. We're starting with some beautiful books. Those are gorgeous. Good magazine holders here. Oh, what a great lamp. cue in the dancer. Thank you so much for joining me today. Hope you had a lot of fun as we did at Mercanteinfiera. See you next time.